There must be something in the way I feel that she don't want me to feel. The stare she bears cut me, I don't care, you see, so what if I bleed? I could never change just what I feel. My face will never show what is not real. I could have lied, I'm such a fool. My eyes will never, ever, ever keep their cool. Told her and I showed her how. She struck me, but I'm screwed up now.
Hello everybody, I'm Vasco from ukulelecheats.com and today we're making I Could Have Lied by Red Hot Chili Peppers. I'll show you how to play the song in the original key and I'll show you how to play it on a low G string ukulele because we need this bass here to make the picking, which is really cool. Of course you can do it on high G ukulele as well, but it will not sound as good as on low G. Also, if that way you have tones that are too high for you to reach and you cannot really sing it, you can transpose the song on ukulelecheats.com where you can find the exact chords that will suit your voice and will make it shine. If you want to give it a try, but anyway, first I'll show you the chords that we need throughout the song. After that, we'll look at the peak and then we'll look at the parts and at the end we'll do a play along. If you stick with this video, you'll learn the song really quickly, I guess. I don't know, I hope so. So let's go. Okay, so the first chord we need is the chord of B minor, which I'm grabbing like this. Alright, after that we need the chord of A. The chord of G major 7. Alright. And then for the hook we need the chord of B major. After that we need the chord of D. I'm grabbing it with one finger like this. Maybe for you it will be easier like this. I don't know. Give it a try. Then we need the chord of A add 9, which is like A, but you're also putting your pinky on the second fret of the A string to add a little bit of B. Okay? This is what the 9 means. Then we need the chord of G. And for the chorus, we also need the chord of E minor. And we need the chord of G again, but a little bit different G, like this. In the chorus, we are using this G because we need the high D note. And finally, we need the chord of C. And that's all the chords we need. Alright, so the main part that we have is B minor twice to A to G major 7. And throughout this part we have a pick. So let me come a little bit closer to show you how to do the pick, okay? So we have two bars of B minor, one bar of A and one bar of G major 7. And we're starting like this on the second fret of the G string with your ring finger and you're doing 2 to 4 slide like this, okay? And then you build the B minor chord. Alright, and after that you do C string, G string, E string, okay, so, alright, and after that we are doing it 2 more times this, G string, C string, G string, E string, alright, so here it is. Okay, and then we go to A. And I'm plucking the G and A string at the same time. And then my ring finger goes on the third fret of the E string. And then we go to G major 7. Plucking the G and E string. And then I'm plucking the C string and the G string. Now the G major 7 is starting a little bit earlier on the fourth time of the previous bar. So if you count it, it's something like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, here's it slowly. Alright, so doing the peak and singing at the same time can be very intimidating, at least it was for me for recording this intro in the beginning. So if you're in a hurry to make the song, you can just strum the chords while you're singing and do the peak only when you're not singing. This is just a tough. Anyway, after that we have the hook part, which is I could never change just what I feel, my face will never show what it's not real. And you're getting back to the peak. Alright, the strumming pattern I'm doing on the hook is something like on the first chord, down, 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 and on the next one I'm doing up, up, down, 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 up, and then again the same, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. And after that we have another verse, another hook, and after the hook we have the peak again, and after that we have the chorus, which is I could have lied, I'm such a fool, my eyes could never ever ever keep their cool, shorter and I tore how. Again, I'm doing pretty much the same strumming pattern that I explained to you a little bit earlier. And also in the chorus we are using the second variation of G that I showed you, because we need this tone right here, a little bit of high D. And pretty much that's all you need to know to do the song. Now let's do the play along. If it's too fast for you, you can slow down the video from this YouTube feature and practice it slowly, and when you're ready you can speed up to get it with the right tempo. Okay, let's give it a try. Thank you. Alright, that was my tutorial for I Could Have Lied. Thank you very much for watching. You can enjoy this video, hit the like button, this helps me a lot. And subscribe to the channel to see more tutorials like this one twice a week. Alright, that's it. Bye.